guys, today I'm going to be drinking some watermelon drink and Tteok-bokki and some hot Cheetos. Really good. So usually I make this with chapaghetti and then I mix it with gochujang and a little bit of sugar. And then I take carrots, cucumber, and kimchi and mix it in. And I'm trying to think what else. Oh, I take this fish sauce and I mix it in, and it tastes like really good. I really like it. The only reason I use the chapaghetti noodles usually is because they're thicker, and I like the texture of that. Definitely aren't as thick, but the sauce still stays amazing. Thank you. my mouth. Scallions, that's what else I put in my Tteok-bokki usually. Watermelon and like pineapple. It's like delicious. It's so good.